If you have ever thought about recording your presentations to create videos, PowerPoint 2016 and newer makes it easy with the new Recording tab. When you click on the Recording tab, you will see options such as screen recording, allowing screencasts such as this video, screenshots, and record slideshow. You have the option to record each slide individually. This allows you to change the order of the slides and keep the recording. Also, if you don't like your narration, you do not need to start over from the beginning, just redo the slide. You have several feature choices available for your recording. You can display your PowerPoint notes. I use the notes area to add a script, or at least pointers I can refer to as I'm recording. You can choose to have your video camera on to have a picture-in-picture effect. You also have the ability to annotate the slides. You can accomplish the con effect by using the pen tool. This can be handy for recording tutorials showing how to work out problems. When you have completed your recordings, you can save as a MP4 video file or as a presentation that will autoplay when opened. Either of these can be added to Canvas as a file, or you can upload the video to YouTube for embedding into a Canvas page. If you have any questions, please reach out to ETS. We will see you next week.